Hi, guys. I was just gonna do. I've never actually looked at the album properly of my doll that I had in 2012, Candy. So I'm going to make a little. Well, Desiree gave me a CD, so I'm busy playing it. So we're gonna see all the pictures that are on the CD. If you want to join me. So I've just put it on. Maybe it's going too fast, but I don't know how to can put it slower. But on this CD are quite a lot of pictures. She did it so beautiful. That was my first doll I had in 2012, Little Candy. It was sculpted by, oh la la, I just can't remember. Could it be an address to it? Could be. Or maybe it's a mistake, I don't know, I can't remember. So I have to look it up, because last time I couldn't find it either. I just played also the CD from Eton. Find things to say because I don't know what to say. Recently it's been very cold and I'm supposed to put a movie on from my box opening, and I was very disappointed because I lost my photo of my kit that I received for my birthday, and I must have mislaid it, or maybe by accident somebody put it in the bin, I don't know. I just can't find it. I looked everywhere, hours and hours today again I looked, and almost four times emptied the whole cupboards and looked everywhere. I can't find the picture of my new kit. I'm sorry. And I'm gonna have to just do a box opening and show you the kit, the details of the beautiful kit. I'll just leave it as a surprise. And I imagine you can maybe think which one it is, because there's so many people that are in love with the doll. I'm not going to give it away, so I'm going to wait for the next week. I made a photo of it because it was a limited edition. It was the second limited edition. I'm not going to tell anymore because otherwise you're going to know. And I managed to get one because one of the babies didn't want hers. So, and I was just very, very lucky. Very, very nice presentation, Desiree. A new cake. You must go and see her website. Is what is the website now again? I can't remember nothing. I don't know, maybe I'm getting too old now. So just forget. quite a lot of work. I didn't paint this week. And I was keeping myself busy now with putting the magnets inside and gluing the felt. And then my tiny kit is nearly finished. I can put them together. Still have to do the last texture. Is when you paint and you haven't got time to play with your dolls, they're all laying there and haven't been changed for a long time because my days are so short. These dogs are asking quite a lot of attention, and before I wake up in the morning it's like 10 o'clock and it's quickly 3 o'clock and then it's not much time left. I like to paint in the daytime, in the lifetime. And then every time I'm ready and I've finished with everything, it's 5 o'clock and then it's dark. So I think I must wait a little bit to carry on painting these other dolls. The summer is on the way, spring is on the way, so it's going to be much nicer. And actually the days were quite cold at night. That's why I don't feel winters since I was here in 1973. I've never felt so cold in my whole life. Well, now the days of my summer, I never put dresses on. And at this time, I had 3 pairs of socks. Thank you. Well, guys, now what I was thinking, I am so thinking of buying, I must first sell my dolls that I made to be able to buy a silicone doll. And I'm tempting to buy a doll of this lady called Anne, H-U-A-N-G. Yuang, something's like an artist that makes silicone dolls, beautiful. And I also like Romy Stratton's dolls, and I also like the baby clone or whatever that you from Mia. Those dolls I also like, and I like the babies of what are the artists called? Oh, I think I must have forgotten again. But yeah, then I must sell my little candy. Look at the beautiful little shoes she's got on. The beautiful little, I don't know, I'm gonna put it in focus there because it looks like it's out of focus. These beautiful little handmade in cotton little shoes. Oh, why it's so dark. Oh, that's a beautiful little dress she came with. Yeah, she was dressed like that in that little dress. Oh, she was so sweet. I don't know why these pictures are a little bit dark. Maybe I might go further. Yeah, I think we're coming on the last pictures now. I hope they're not gonna say nothing. It's 18 minutes. I think, guys, I must just stop this and say thank you very much for watching. And gonna try to make a video of eating now. Okay, guys, I'll see you later. Thanks for watching. Bye.